Alright, now we're going to put the cylinder on. And I'm going to compress the rings with my hand by the power of Grayskull. My lovely assistant is going to push the cylinder down.
You just give me the word to push here. Go. Get this baby delivered.
Alright, we got two. Now we got to get the oil rings.
I think you got it. It's on.
Yeah. Fuck, hold on.
Yep. Motion. I was going to say, do we need to put a little oil in there?
I spaced it. That EGR thing quite baffled me.
Yeah, because his was down here. And it's just a hose, not a hard piece of plumbing. God damn, look at that. Catching up on the chain guide.
I bet you're right.
Yeah, I think it is catching on the chain guide back there. It's on the bolt now. That's that tensioner bolt. Maybe that's why he took that tensioner bolt. But take that back off and then put it back on once we got it. No, there we go. It's flush. I got this side tight.
By the power of the NT8, yo. Cylinder in, piston in, wrist pins still on the bench. So do I.
Maybe that's the one to go, because, okay, look at the size of the hole. They're not supposed to go in there.
Take that off.
Yeah, they don't go in there. That's the ones that go on top. Yeah, those go in there because the holes are nice and big. Yeah.
That's right. It was two.
Yeah, right there and right there, and then we got some on the top.
Shims are killing us, guys. Shims are killing us. And we took pictures, and we took video, and we talked to each other a bunch about it. And sure as shit, we went to put it on. We tried to put all four on there.
It's all up right here.
And I've been nursing that beer for 2 hours now.
grab that ratchet.
Oh. Okay, now I'm going to show you difference that we got that we're going to have to deal with. This is the old one. It's got these two bolts here. They bolt this on. This one, they didn't put that fitting in there. Hence, we're not going to use that.
We'll plug it up.
We'll plug it up like the guy did in the video. And I'm not anxious to do that. Yep, we forgot one thing. The gasket.
Well,
I got it.
I'm going to put the camshaft right
there. Now we got a new metal head gasket. Slightly bent, but we don't care. We're going to deal with that. I find it easier to put these gaskets on first. One thing is sweet about this, I'm noticing, we don't have to put no damn gasket material down. Uh-oh, what?
I just dropped that. It's a gasket, a metal gasket out of there, but it's dropped between the legs.
Okay.
Remember that's what we put the exhaust back on.
I wanted to glue that son of a bitch in place. Did you get to it?
Yep, I got it.
The worst part of this is you can't lose control of that chain. Now this was corner to corner.
Yep. There we go. That's the way it was, because you can see the holes are pretty tight here and everything.
So now the scary part.
Now we got the piston oriented the right way.
The timing gear. I remember what I said. The big O goes to the top. This was the part I figured was going to be the worst. Because there just isn't a whole hell of a lot of room.
I can hold that tensioner down.
Is it coming off?
Yeah, it's coming off. It kind of would hurt to push down maybe with the screwdriver. Okay. Just a little bit. And get that thing to push back down there.
Watch the top.
Yeah, I'm watching. We're good there. Let me put this. Okay, I think it's on.
Oh. Came off, didn't it? Oh.
Wait a minute. Okay, I got the bottom guided. Okay, there we go. I think we're on. Now once we get it straightened out back into seat, I think that will cure our alignment problem. Yeah. It's back.
Something ain't right, dude.
Got too much tension on it. Or maybe with the cam sits. back into time over there.
Team worked it.
Let me look. Okay, it's...
Yeah, they're going to come off here again. Yeah, well, I think maybe you can compress it down with the... Does that go back on a certain way?
Yep.
And you took a picture of that, didn't you? Or do you need to? Gets it lined back over just a little bit, maybe about a 16th of an inch or 8th in effect this way.
Out?
Yeah, out this way, yeah. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. That might make it line up a little bit better. So the chain is on. It's on this sprocket. Maybe if we stick the shims back in the shims back in the.
They are in there.
Yeah, because I don't know what the exactly most tightest fit in there. You think we may have jumped the sprocket on the bottom, maybe? Probably not, because it is turning.
We're gonna take it off.
Okay. At least any tension or anything.
You fiddle with it. I gotta
be. Yeah, I'm not gonna get pee.
It's bending over, it's making it worse.
All right.